Guys, welcome to another PC Ways video. Today we are making a zero tick sugarcane farm. This farm is really simple to make. All you need is these materials. Like I said, it's not difficult, so let's start making. First you need to make two blocks high. Sticky piston here. We need to get some dirt. Dirt there, and not like this. Sticky piston here. Okay, now below you need to place a block. And a redstone torch here and here. Now we place an activation piston. We put this block here, down below, and we get a lever right there. Now we need to test this out before. Yes, we need to place piston. Down here, and then same on the other side. Right here, and here. Not like this, facing this way. We need to place a block here, and yes, I forgot, we need redstone dust. Redstone dust here and here. Turn it on, and you can see it is working. Now these pistons are not moving, you can destroy them. They are not useful to us. Okay. Now we need a water source. Here. You can destroy these blocks. Place water here. Sugarcane on the dirt. And now we need to place a piston here. An observer facing up, like this. Sticky piston here. A slime block on it. Down below a redstone block. And now whenever the sugarcane grows, the piston will destroy it. Now we can test this. Like you see, destroy it. Now we need to make a collection system. Hopper, some blocks, and a chest. Block here. Here. And here, and here, like this. Okay, now a hopper here, another one facing in it. We destroy this hopper, place the chest here, and that should be it. Like I said, it's a really simple farm, and it is very productive. Every 2.5 seconds, one sugarcane is being dropped in this chest. You can see it works. To check, you just stop it, open the chest, and there it is. Oh, I accidentally destroyed this sugarcane, so we place it here and let it work. This was the zero tick sugarcane farm. If you like this video, I will stop it down to make much noise. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. If you have any questions, just leave them down below in the comment section and I will answer it. And that's it. See you guys next time.